If z is a complex number such that mod z less than or equal to 2 and minus pi by 3 less than or equal to amplitude of z less than or equal to pi by 3, the area of the region formed by the locus of z is, here is given. So let z is equal to, z is a complex number, that z is equal to x plus iy, and mod z less than or equal to, that means mod z means x square plus y square root, which is less than or equal to, bearing on both sides, x square plus y square less than or equal to, and here is given, amplitude is given, that is minus pi by 3 less than or equal to amplitude of z less than or equal to pi by 3, that means this z makes an angle is plus pi by 3 minus pi by 3, total making angle is 120 degrees. This 120 degrees is 1/3 part of this circle, so area of the circle is equal to area of the circle equal to 1/3 of area of that circle, that is pi r square equal to 1/3 into pi into r square, r square is 4 into 4, that is equal to 4 pi by 3 is the required area of the given circle. The points in the argon plane given by z1 is equal to minus 3 plus 5i, and z2 is equal to minus 1 plus 6i, z3 is equal to minus 2 plus 8i, z4 is equal to minus 4 plus 7i forms a dash. The 2008 question, here 4 points is given, that is first point A of z1, that is equal to minus 3 comma 5, and second point B of z2 is equal to minus 1 comma 6, and C of z3 is equal to minus 2 comma 8, and D of z4 minus 4 are the 4 points. Now we find the distance AB. AB is equal to minus under root of minus 3 plus 1 whole square plus 5 minus 6 whole square equal to minus 3 plus 1 is 4 plus 5 minus 6 whole square is 1, that is 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, and the distance BC is equal to minus 1 plus 2 square 6 minus 8 whole square, that is minus 1 plus 2 whole square is 1, 6 minus 8 minus 2 whole square is 4, that is over 1 plus 4 is equal, and the distance CD is equal to the root of minus 2 plus 4 whole square plus 8 minus 7 whole square, minus 2 plus 4 whole square is 4 and 8 minus 7 whole square is 1, that is 4 plus 5, and AD distance is under root of minus 3 plus 4 whole square plus 5 minus 7 square equal to minus 3 plus 4 1, 5 minus 7 whole equal to root, here all distances are equal, that AB is equal to AD, 4 represents the sides of a quadrilateral. And now find diagonals, that is AC diagonal is equal to the root of minus 3 plus 2 whole plus 5 minus 8 whole square, that is equal to minus 3 plus 2 whole square is 1, 5 minus 8 whole square, and that is equal to root, and the second diagonal BD is equal to the root of minus 1 plus 4 whole square plus 6 minus 7 whole square, that is minus 1 plus 4 whole square is 9 plus 6 minus 7 whole square is 1, root 9 plus 1 is equal to, here diagonals also equal, AC is equal to BD, So the given points, the given points forms a square. If x minus iy whole power 1 by 3 is equal to a plus ib, then ax minus by a minus b is equal to dash. Here is given relation is x minus iy whole power 1 by 3 is equal to a plus ib. From this equation, x minus iy is equal to a plus ib whole cube. A plus ib whole cube is a cube plus I cube b cube plus 3a square into ib plus 3a into ib whole square is equal to a cube, where I cube value is minus I b cube plus I into 3a square b. Here I square is minus 1, that is minus 3a square 3a b square. So this is x minus iy is equal to, equating real parts, x is equal to a cube minus 3a b square, and equating real parts, y is equal to b cube minus 3a square b. Now we find the value of ax minus by, that is a into a cube minus 3a b square minus b into b cube minus 3a square b, that is equal to a to the power of 4 minus 3a square b square minus b to the power of 4 plus 3a square b square. Here plus 3a square b square minus 3a square cancel, that is equal to a power 4 b power 4 minus b power 4, this is a square minus b square into a square plus b equal to a square minus b square is a minus b into a plus b to a square plus b, that is ax minus by by a minus b is equal to a plus b into a square plus b square. So that is equal to a cube plus a b square plus a square b plus b cube. This is the value of ax minus by by a minus b. If z is equal to x plus iy is a complex number satisfying modulus of z minus 2i by z plus 2i is equal to 2, and the locus of z is a circle, then its radius is dash. This is MSET 2018 TS question. Here is given z is equal to x plus iy, and the relation modulus of z minus 2i by z plus 2i equal to 2. From this, modulus of z minus 2i is equal to 2 into modulus of z plus 2i. Substituting z is equal to x plus iy, that is x plus iy minus 2i is equal to 2 into x plus iy plus 2i. Modulus of x plus I common, that is y minus 2 modulus, that into x plus I of y plus 2. So applying modulus and squaring on both sides, that is x square plus y minus 2 whole square is equal to 4 into x square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to x square plus y minus 2 whole square, that y square minus 4y plus 4 is equal to 4 into x square plus y plus 2 whole square, y square plus 4y plus x square plus y square minus 4y plus 4 is equal to 4x square plus 4y square 16y. 4x square minus x square, x square plus 3y square 16y plus 4y, that is 20y plus 16 minus 4, that is plus 12 is equal, dividing by 3 plus y square plus 20 by 3 into y plus 12 by 3, 4 is equal to 0. Therefore center of this circle, center is equal to 0. Minus 10 by 3 comma 0 and radius is equal to the root of 10 by 3 minus 10 by 3 whole square, that is 100 by 9 minus equal to 100 minus 36 by 9 equal to root over 64 by 9 equal to 8 by 3. So radius of that circle is 8 by 3. The area of the triangle whose vertex are the points represented by the complex numbers 0, comma, z e power I alpha, where 0 less than alpha less than pi. This is MCET 2008 TS question. Here is first question is, first point is given, that is A0, that means 0, comma, 0, this point. And second point B is Z, that means the point is X, comma, Y. And third point C is given, that is Z e to the power of I alpha, means Z means X plus IY into e to the power of I alpha is cos alpha plus I sin alpha. So multiplying these two, that is X cos alpha plus I X sin alpha plus I Y cos alpha plus I into I square, that minus 1 minus y sin alpha. Here the point C is, that is x cos alpha minus y sin alpha comma x sin alpha plus y cos alpha. So now area of these three vertex A 0 0 B x comma y and C point x cos alpha minus y sin alpha sin alpha plus y cos alpha. Therefore, area is equal to, here one point is 0, 0, that is half into modulus of x1, y2 minus x2, y1 is half into x1, that is x into y2, that is x sin alpha plus y cos alpha minus x2, x is x cos alpha minus y sin alpha into y1 value is y is equal to half into x square sin alpha plus xy cos alpha minus xy cos alpha plus y square sin alpha. Here xy cos alpha plus xy cos alpha are cancelled, that is equal to half into modulus of x square plus y square into sin alpha. So we know that is equal to half into modulus of x square plus y square is mod z whole square into area of the triangle formed by the given three vertex. If 1 minus 10i cos theta by 1 minus 10 root 3 I sin theta is purely real, then one value of theta is dash. This is MCET 2018 TS question. Here is given this complex number is a purely real, that means imaginary part is equal to 0. So given value is 1 minus 10i cos theta by 1 minus 10 root 3 to I sin theta. So take rationalizing, that is 1 plus 10 root 3 I sin theta by 1 plus 10 root 3 I sin theta, that is equal to denominator value is 1 plus 1 minus is 10 root 3 into 10 root 3, that is 100, 100 into 3 300 I square is minus 1 plus 300 into sin square theta, the denominator value and numerator value. So 1 into 1 1 minus 10 I cos theta plus 10 root 3 I sin theta. Here is minus 10 root 3 into 10, that is minus I square. I square is minus 1 plus 10 into 10, 100 into 100 root 3 cos theta into sin. So this is given purely real, that is equal to purely real. That means imaginary part is equal to 0. Here is imaginary part is, imaginary part is equal to 0. Imaginary part is minus 10 cos theta plus 10 root 3 sin theta is equal to 0. From this 10 cos theta is equal to 10 root 3 sin theta. That's 10, 10 cancelled. Cos theta is equal to root 3 sin theta. Is 1 by root 3 is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Is tan theta is equal to 1 by root 3. Theta is equal to 30 degrees. 5 by 6. The least positive integer n for which 1 plus I whole power n is equal to 1 minus I whole power n holds is dash. MCET 2014 question. Here is given relation 1 plus I whole to the power of n is equal to 1 minus I whole to the power of n. This is 1 plus I whole to the power of n by 1 minus I whole to the power of n is equal to 1. 1 plus I by 1 minus I whole to the power of n equal to 1. Remember this formula. 1 plus I by 1 minus I is equal to I. Value is 1 plus I by 1 minus I. So therefore, I to the power of n is equal to 1. So for I to the power of n is equal to 1, you must substitute n is equal to 4. I to the power of 4, I square into I square, minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. The least positive integer of n. One plus I by 1 minus I whole power 4 plus 1 minus I by 1 plus I whole power 4 is equal to dash. This is MCET 2013 question. Remember these formulas for this type of problems. 1 plus I by 1 minus I is equal to I. Here is I. Value of that is I. The second one is 1 minus I by 1 plus I is equal to minus I. This is minus I. Total value is equal to minus. Substituting these two values in the given problem. That is 1 plus I by 1 minus I. It is I to the power of 4 plus 1 minus I by 1 plus I. That is minus I power 4. That is equal to I power 4. Minus I whole power 4 is I power 4 equal to 2 I power 4. Power 4 value is 1. Is equal to 2 into 1 is equal to 2. One plus I whole power 2011 by 1 minus I by 1 minus I whole power 2009 is equal to dash. This MCET 2011 question. This is equal to 1 plus I whole to the power of 2009 into 1 plus I square by 1 minus I whole to the power of 2009. That is equal to 1 plus I by 1 minus I whole to the power of 2009 into 1 plus I whole square. That is 1 square is 1 plus I square plus 2i. So 1 plus I by 1 minus I whole power 2000. That value is I to the power of 2009 into 1 plus I square is minus 1. 1 minus 1 plus 2i is equal to minus 1 cancelled 2i to the power of 2010. That is equal to 2 into I to the power of 2010. That I to the power of 2008 into I square. I power 2008 value is 1. 2 into I square is minus 1. 2 into minus 1 is equal to minus. If small a comma small b comma small c comma small d are belongs to R, or such that a square plus b square is equal to 4 and c square plus d square is equal to 2, and if a plus ib whole square is equal to c plus id whole square into x plus iy, the value of x square plus y square is equal to dash. This is MCET 2012 question. Here is given a square plus b square is equal to 4 and c square plus d square is equal to. Given relation is a plus ib whole square is equal to c plus id whole square into x plus iy. So applying modulus on both sides, that is modulus of a plus ib whole square is equal to modulus of c plus id whole square modulus of x plus iy. So modulus of a plus b ib whole square, that is a square plus b square is equal to c square plus d square into mod of x plus y over x square plus y square. So a square plus b square value is 4 and c square plus d square x square plus y square. Therefore over x square plus y square is equal to 4 by 2 is 2, squaring on both sides x square plus y square is equal to 4. Sigma n is equal to 0 to infinity 2i by 3 whole power n is equal to dash. Substituting n is equal to 0, that is 1, and n is equal to 1, 2i by 3 plus n is equal to 2, 2i by 3 whole square plus 2i by 3 whole to cube up to dash dash infinite terms. This is infinite GP. Know that S infinity is equal to a by 1 minus r. That is equal to a value is 1 by 1 minus r, that is 2i by 3. Take LCM, that is 3 by 3 minus 2i. So take rationalization, that is 3 plus i by 3 plus 2i, that is equal to 3 into 3 plus 2i by a minus b into a plus b. 9 plus 4 is equal to 3 by 13 into plus y. Let z is equal to small a minus I by 2, where a belongs to R. Then I plus z whole square minus I minus z whole square is equal to dash. So here is given the relation z is given, that is z is equal to a minus I by 2. So I plus z plus whole square minus modulus of I minus z whole square is equal to, so that is modulus of I plus z value is a minus I by 2 mod whole square minus I minus z value, a minus is minus a plus I by 2 whole square, that is equal to modulus of a I minus I by 2 a plus I by 2 whole square minus, there is minus a I plus I by 2, that is 3i by 2 whole square. That is modulus of this value is a square plus 1 by 4. Square is root cancelled, that is a square plus 9 by 4 equal to a square plus 1 by 4 minus a square minus, that is minus 9 by 4. Is a square, a square cancel, that is equal to 1 by 4 minus 9 by 4, that is minus 8 by 4 is equal to minus 2. If z is equal to 1 plus I root 3, then arg modulus of argument of z plus modulus of argument of z bar is dash. The 2010 question. Here is given z is equal to 1 plus I root 3. Therefore, argument of z is equal to, that is tan inverse of y by x, tan inverse of root 3 by 1, that is tan inverse root 3 is pi by 3. And z bar is equal to 1 minus I root 3. Argument of z bar is equal to tan inverse of minus root 3 by 1, tan inverse of minus root 3, that is minus pi by 3. Now modulus of argument of z plus modulus of argument of z bar is equal to pi by 3 plus modulus of minus pi by 3 equal to pi by 3 plus pi by 3 equal to 2 pi by 3. The minimum value of modulus of z minus 1 plus mod z minus 5 is dash. This is MCET 2016 TS question. Here is given modulus of z minus 1 plus modulus of z plus 5, which is always greater than or equal to modulus of z minus 1 minus z plus 5 is greater than or equal to, if z cancelled, 5 minus 1 is, therefore the minimum value is equal to equal to 4. The amplitude of z minus 1 minus 2i is pi by 3. Then the locus of z is, this is MCET 2019 yes question. Here is given the amplitude of z minus 1 minus 2i is pi by 3. Put z is equal to x plus y. That is x plus iy minus 1 minus 2i equal to x minus 1 plus I into pi minus 2. So amplitude of z minus 1 minus 2i is equal to pi by 3. So amplitude means tan inverse of pi minus 2 by x minus 1 is equal to pi by 3. Pi minus 2 by x minus 1 is equal to tan pi by 3. Tan pi by 3 is root 3. Pi minus 2 is equal to root 3 into x minus 1. Pi minus 2 is equal to root 3x minus root 3. Therefore, root 3x minus y plus 2 minus root 3 is equal to 0. This is a straight line. So, locus of z is a straight line. If the point k minus 1 by k comma k minus 2 by k lies on the locus of z, satisfying the inequality modulus of z plus 3i by 3z plus 1 less than 1, then the interval in which k lies in dash so here is given the point k minus 1 by k comma k minus 2 by k lies on the locus of z. Here is given inequality is modulus of z plus 3i by 3z plus i modulus less than 1. From this modulus of z plus 3i, which is less than modulus of 3z plus i. So substituting z is equal to x plus iy. Is x plus iy plus 3i, which is less than 3x plus I into 3y plus I. So applying mod, that is under root of x square plus y plus 3 whole square, which is less than mod under root of 9x square plus 3y plus 1 whole square. Squaring on both sides, that x square plus y plus 3 whole square, that is y square plus 6y plus 9, which is less than 9x square plus 9y square plus 6y plus 1. That is 6y cancel. 9x square minus x square plus 9y square minus y square. 8x square plus 8y square, which is less than greater than 9 minus 1, that is 8. So x square plus y square plus y square is greater than 1. Here the point k minus 1 by k comma k minus 2 by k lies on this, that is x square is k minus 1 by k whole square plus y square k minus 2 by k whole square, which is greater than k, that is k square minus 2k plus 1 plus k square minus 4k plus 4 greater than k square. Let's k square cancel, that is k square minus 6k plus 5 greater than 0. This is k minus 1 into k minus 5 greater than 0. Therefore, k belongs to minus infinity to 1 union 5 to, this is the interval of k. If zn is equal to 1 plus I root 2 whole power n comma n belongs to z, then 1 by 9 into real part of z 4 z 5 bar e dash. This is MCET 2019 TS question. First we find the value of Z4, Z5 or Z4 value is 1 plus I root 2 whole to the 4 of 4 and Z5 is 1 minus I root 2 whole to the 4 of 5. That is equal to 1 plus I root 2 whole to the 4 of 4 into 1 minus I root 2 whole to the 4 of 5. 5 is 4 into 1 minus I root 2. That is equal to 1 plus I root 2 into 1 minus I root 2. 1 plus 2 whole to the 4 of 4 into 1 minus I root 2. So 1 plus 2 is 3 to the 4 of 4 is 81 into 1 minus I root 2. Now real part of Z4 Z5 bar is equal to 81 into 1 minus I root 2. Here is real part is 81. Therefore 1 by 9 into real part of Z4 into Z5 bar is equal to 1 by 9 into 81, that is equal to 9. If Z is equal to X plus IY, then center of the circle modulus of Z minus 3 by Z minus 2i is equal to 2 is dash. MCET 2019 TS question. Here is given Z is equal to X plus IY. Then the locus of the circle, that is modulus of Z minus 3 by Z minus 2i equal to 2. So that is modulus of Z minus 3 by is equal to 2 into modulus of Z minus 2i. Substituting Z is equal to X plus IY, that is modulus of X minus 3 plus IY is equal to 2 into modulus of X plus I into Y minus 2. Applying modulus, that is X minus 3 whole square plus Y square under root equal to 2 into under root of X square plus Y minus 2 whole square, squaring on both sides, that is X square minus 6X plus 9 plus Y square is equal to 4X square plus 4Y square minus 16Y plus 16 is 4X square minus X square, that is 3X square plus 3Y square minus 6x plus 6x minus 16y, 16 minus 9, that is plus 7 is equal to 0. Therefore dividing by 3, that is x square plus y square plus 2x minus 16 by 3 into y plus 7 by 3 is equal to 0. Therefore center of that circle is equal minus 1 by 2 into x coefficient minus 2 by 2 and minus y coefficient by 2 is minus of minus 16 by 3 into is 2 cancelled and 2 8 times cancelled equal to minus 1 comma 8 by 3. This is the center of the circle. If Z is a complex number such that mod of Z plus 4 which is greater than or equal to 3, then the smallest value of mod of Z plus 3 is dash. This is MCET 2019 TS question. Here is given Z is complex number and modulus of Z plus 4 which is greater than or equal to 3. Now we find the smallest value of mod of Z plus 3. This mod of Z plus 3 is, that is Z plus 4 minus 1, which is greater than or equal to modulus of Z plus 4 minus mod of 1. So which is greater than or equal to mod of Z plus 4 is given, that is 3, 3 minus 1 which is greater than or equal to 2. So smallest value of mod of Z plus 3 is 2. If Z is equal to X plus IY represents a point P on the argon plane, then the area of the region represented by the inequality 2 less than mod of Z minus of 1 plus I less than 3 is dash. Here is given the relation is 2 less than mod of Z, that is Z is X plus IY minus 1 minus I, which is mod, which is less than 3. 2 less than modulus of x minus 1, let's take I common, that is y minus 1 mod less than 3, that is 2 less than modulus of this value is under root of x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square, which is less than 3. So squaring on both sides, that is 4 less than x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square less than 9. Here is two circle equations, that is first one is 4 less than x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square is x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square greater than 4. And second, this is the first equation, and second equation is x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square less than 9. This is the second circle. This is the first circle, and this is second circle. So first circle is x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square greater than 4, means outside the area. This is the outside of the first circle. And second circle is x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square less than 9, means inside this area. This is the area region bounded by the two circles. Area of the first circle is pi r square equal to 4 pi. Area of the second circle, pi r square, is equal to 9 pi. Required area of the region. Required area. Area is equal 9 pi minus 4 pi equal to 5 pi. The number of solutions for z cube plus z bar is equal to 0 is dash. MCET 2014 question. Substituting z is equal to x plus iy, that is x plus iy whole cube plus z bar, that is x minus iy, is equal to 0. A plus b whole cube, that is x cube plus I cube y cube, that is minus I y cube plus 3x square into I y plus 3x into I square y square, that is minus y square plus x minus I y is equal to 0. These real parts is x cube minus 3x y square plus x. Take imaginary part common, that is I into minus y cube plus 3x square y minus y equal to 0. So here first equating real and imaginary parts, that x cube minus 3x y square plus x is equal to 0. Take x common, x minus 3y square plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to 0, x minus 3y square plus 1 is equal. And imaginary part is minus y cube plus 3x square y minus y is equal to, take minus y common, that minus y, y square minus 3x square plus 1 is equal to 0. From this y is equal to 0, y square minus 3x square plus 0. So x is equal to 0 comma y is equal to 0. From this 0 comma 0 is the one solution. And substituting from this, secondly, this is first equation is x minus 3y square plus 1 is equal to 0. Second equation, y square minus 3x square plus 1 is equal to 0. From this, y square is equal to 1 minus 3x minus 1 plus 3x square. Substituting in this equation, it is x square minus 3 into 1 plus 3x square, that is minus 1 plus 3x square plus 1 is equal, is x square plus 3 minus 9x square plus 1 is equal 0. Minus 8x square plus 4 is equal to 0. The square is equal to 1 by 8. 4 by 8, that is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, x is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2. So, and y square is equal to minus 1 plus 3x square, that is 3 by 2, that is 1 by 2. So, y is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2. Therefore, x comma y is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2 comma plus or minus 1 by. From these four solutions, here four solutions and here is one solution. Therefore, total solutions is total number of is equal to 5. The locus of z satisfying the inequality modulus of z plus 2i by 2z plus I less than 1, where z is equal to x plus I y is dash. This is MCET 2009 question. Here is given modulus of z plus 2i by 2z plus I which is less than 1. This is modulus of z plus 2i is less than mod of 2z plus I. Substituting z is equal to x plus I y, that is x plus I into y plus 2 modulus which is less than 2x plus I into 2y plus 1. Applying modulus, that is under root of x square plus y plus 2 whole square which is less than 2x whole square, that is 4x square plus 2y plus 1 whole square the root. Squaring on both sides, x square plus y square plus 4y plus 4 which is less than 4x square plus 4y square plus 4y plus 1. Both sides 4y, 4y cancel. That is 3x square plus 3y square greater than 1. X square plus y square. 4 minus 1 is 3, which is greater than 1. This is the locus of the z. If a complex number z satisfies modulus of z square minus 1 is equal to mod z square plus 1, then z lies on dash. This is MCET 2013 question. Z is a complex number, that is z is equal to x plus iy. Substituting in the relation, that is x modulus of x plus iy whole square minus 1 is equal to modulus of x plus iy whole square plus 1. That is modulus of x plus iy whole square, that is x square minus y square plus I into 2xy minus 1 is equal to x square plus y square plus 1. This is applying modulus, that is x square minus y square minus 1 whole square plus 4x square y square under root equal to x square plus y square plus 1. Squaring on both sides, that is x to the 4 of 4 plus y to the 4 of 4 plus 1 minus 2x square y square, so that is minus 2x square and plus 2y square plus 4x square y square equal to x to the 4 of 4 plus y to the 4 of 4 plus 1 plus 2x square y square plus 2x square plus 2y is x power 4, x power 4 cancel, y power 4, y power 4. Here minus 2x square y square plus 4x square y square, 2x square y square, 2x square y square, 4x square values are cancelled. And 2y square, this 2y square is cancelled, that is again 1 and 1 is also cancelled, that is minus 2x square is equal to 2x square, 4x square is equal to 0, x square is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, x is equal to